replaced. Noose got plates. I've been resigned where I hide away. Got some beside me. Crisis whose minds will just never see the light of day. And I'm not surprised when those I passed in time, but they're now lying in graves. Not only is the medicine privatized, but my mind compartmentalized in the haze of snow. The mold of my irreconcilable pain in the earth violently shakes, carrying the torch among the blind, finding words, being the light and shade. Quiet cries ring like tonight. Is what does my silence create? Utilizing my platform for guidance and trying to identify the drive within myself to change. But as I look into the eyes of my likeness comprised of this pride and resplendent shame, I recognize I've been stifled under the guise of an independent lane. We're not lovers or fighters, we're pilots on the high road into the maze. I've been eyeing the abyss for days. How many loved ones I trusted ended up with one too many dysfunctions. If I could just bring up the subject, we could have buffed at the end of the discussion. And I'm at my fucking limits of what which needs burning. I can only sleep when I can't reach service, and my enemies only peek dreaming of hearses. So I can't believe when we speak, there's no turbulence. Curse reclaimed.